is going to be a what I got for Christmas video, and I do one every single year. I think I've done one every single year since I started YouTube. So this is a little mini tradition we do here on my channel. Don't want to give the whole entire speech again, so we're just gonna hop into the video. Just don't hate. If you're gonna hate, I'm gonna block you. Block you. But anyway, we're just gonna hop into the video. Today is December 26th. Don't know when this video is gonna go up, but I filmed this after Christmas because my family opens our presents on Christmas Day, and I spend the whole entire day with my family, so there's no way I'm going to be filming on Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, or like anything like that. So that's why my video is up later than everyone else's, and I hope you guys had a very Merry Christmas or a Happy Holiday, whatever holiday you celebrate, or just a joyful day on the 25th. So I'm gonna start off with the obvious difference, I guess. I don't know if you guys noticed, but my camera quality is a little different. Can you tell? I hope I'm in focus. If I'm not, I apologize. This is a new lens. This is the Sigma. Oh god, it's back here. 30mm f1.4 DC. Don't know what that stands for, but I know it's 30mm f1.4 lens, and this is basically a smaller lens than my kit lens. That one's like 55 to 85mm, I'm pretty sure, and it didn't have that beautiful of an effect for my videos. As you can see, the background is super blurry, and I feel like the quality is a little more crisp because, I don't know, this is a new lens. My older lens is just crazy. And I'm playing around with the settings on my camera as well as this lens so I can get the perfect kind of video I want for you guys. So do let me know if you guys have any tips for this lens, if you know anything. Because I do have a Canon Rebel T3i, which is very outdated now for this lens, so it doesn't work as well as it would with, say, like a T6i is a good one right now. Or the 670D, I don't know. But don't talk cameras with me. I know what I have, and that's about it. But anyway, I got this lens from my parents. So thank you, Mom and Dad, for this amazing gift. Moving on, in no particular order, I got a perfume from my mom. Or my mom and dad, but I know my mom picked this out. But this is the Miss Dior Blooming Bouquet perfume. This is the pink flowery version of the original Miss Dior. I don't own any Miss Dior perfumes because they're expensive, and I like to stick with whatever I already have in my room. I don't ever really buy expensive perfume for myself, but I've been really, really, really wanting to try a Miss Dior perfume, preferably this one or the original bottle, and my mom got me this one, so thank you, Mommy, for this. Moving on, for my parents as well, they gave me a scarf and glove set, but I left my gloves in my mom's car and she's currently at work, so can't show you those, but they basically just match this scarf. It's a maroon kind of like glittery scarf, and it's so nice, and I'll definitely wear this a lot because maroon is one of my favorite colors. And my parents also gave me a new Adidas cap hat thing. I have a white one, and that one is quite dirty because homegirl wears foundation, so it is literally all over the inside right here, and it's somehow caught on the outside as well, so I gotta clean that one. But this one is just gray with a blue Adidas logo, and not sure how I'm gonna style this quite yet because I don't wear a lot of these kind of colors, but it's a very cute hat, and I love the Adidas hats because they fit my head really well and they don't fall off, so we're all good, and I love this. Then from my dad, he gave me this perfume scent. This is from the brand Notting Hill English Laundry. I don't know this brand. It's just a like perfume set, your regular perfume set. It comes with a full-size perfume, a little mini spray, and a matching lotion. It's such a cute set. So thank you to my dad for this gift. The next gift from my parents was a pair of shoes, and your girl loves a pair of heels and stuff like that, but honestly, I just wanted a pair of sneakers this Christmas, and they got me the Roshe 2s from Nike, so the Nike Roshe 2s. I've been meaning to get back on the treadmill, actually, because I don't like running outside. It kind of scares me, and it's just... So my parents gave me a new pair of sneakers, so thank you guys for this. Next up, I got a Kate Spade phone case. This is a just regular phone case for my iPhone 6, and it has a mirror in the back, which is super cool. And by the way, my little sister helped my mom shop online for all these gifts, so thank you to Cindy for making my wish list come true, I guess. I don't know, but thank you. So that was my stocking stuffer this year, but the next item is also a case, but it was for my laptop, and I got this faux marble laptop case for my MacBook Pro. This is the last gift from my parents, and they gave me the Kylie Cosmetics full collection set. So like the big set that she had online, that big bundle with every single one of the holiday edition products in it. Yeah, and the lighting is changing and I apologize, so let me change that real quick. But my parents got me the whole collection from the Kylie Cosmetics line. This set comes with all of the products from her holiday collection line, I'm pretty sure. So anyway, so we have the card, which has like her greeting in it, I guess. Here we have the minis set. So this comes with Moon, Ginger, Kristen, Angel, Lovebite, and Vixen. Next up, we have the four-piece set, which is literally the one thing that I super, super wanted from her collection. And I did get it, and I ordered one for my friend, and she paid me back because I was like ordering for people. And I do have an extra one, which I bought for myself in case I didn't get for Christmas, but that is gonna go to a friend. But anyway, we have these four lip products. These are full size and it comes with all exclusive things. We have Angel, Blitzen, Cupid, and Noelle. So this is Cupid, Angel, Blitzen, and Noelle. And these are glosses, and then we have two matte lipsticks and they are amazing. Currently I'm wearing Angel and with a Cupid over top, which is a glittery gloss, which I'm obsessed with. And I love the formula of the Kylie glosses. They're honestly one of my favorite lip glosses ever. Next up we have the Kylie Kyshadow palette. This is amazing. This is the holiday palette. It comes with a lot of cool tone shades and I'm wearing it on my eyes right now. I know you can't tell because I am wearing my glasses, and I'll definitely use this for New Year's as well because it has all those like kind of New Year's-y colors. I don't know, very pretty, just saying. Next up is the Kyliner, and this is the white Kyliner. I'm not sure how I'm gonna use this yet, but it's very exciting because I literally only ever use black eyeliner for anything. I don't even use like brown or blue, so this is gonna be an adventure to try to use white. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna apply this because the brush that comes with this is not very precise, but still excited to be using this. Next up, we have the three single lip products. We have here the metal lipstick in Dancer, which is this like kind of metallic maroon red color. Next up, we have the gloss in Jolly. And then the very last lip product is another gloss in the shade Naughty. Then we have the two lip kits. We have Vixen and Mary, and I wore Mary on Christmas and in my makeup tutorial. So I have an extra Mary from the kit that's brand new for my friend, but here is Vixen. And then we have the True Red Mary. And then our last three products are the cream shadows. We have Golden Plum, which is a purple color with gold flecks in it. It is so pretty. I'm not gonna open all these, but this one is beautiful. And then of course we have the makeup bag that comes with the set as well. Oh, and the set also came with a little pouch thing. So my cousin Tin and his girlfriend Blink, or we all call her Tutu, but they gave me the Urban Decay Naked Smoky palette, which I've been wanting for the longest time ever. They didn't even know I didn't have it, or they didn't even know that I wanted it, but they gave it to me and I was like, oh my god. And I love all the colors. They're dark but neutral. So thank you again to Tin and Tutu for this really nice gift. My cousin Leanne gave me a cute little gift box with my childhood in it, basically. She gave me Hello Kitty like stationery, I'm guessing. It's a little tape and a little mini stapler. Thank you to Liam for reviving the kid in me, because honestly, this is so cute. And the rest of my cousins and aunts and uncles gave me monies or like red pockets. So thank you to my family for the generous gifts. I love you guys. So for my friend Michael, he gave me a emoji pillow, and it is my most used emoji. It's the crying laughing emoji, and I use this pretty much in every conversation. No matter how not funny it is, it's gonna be funny because I'm gonna use this face a lot in all my texts. I apologize if you text me because I do use this emoji a little too much. Next up, I have gifts for my best friend Yen V, and I grew up with her. I've known her since I was like 3. So from Yen V, she gave me this cold shoulder or cutout shoulder top from Guess, and it also has lace up on the sides, and it's a really pretty red color. And I wore this on the last day before break just to get in the Christmas spirit, and it is so, so cute. So thank you to Yen V for this. And she also gave me some candy, I'm pretty sure. If not, then that was from someone else. But You guys, all my friends gave me a bag of trolleys. So thank you to Sam and Jack and Alyssa and I think Yenvi and I think Paige as well. Maybe some other person too, but a lot of people gave me a bag of trolley sour worm, gummy worms. But Yenvi also gave me a little body mist from Bath & Body Works, and this is called Magic in the Air, and it's a cute little blue bottle. So thank you to Yenvi for this. I completely forget if she had anything, if she had anything else in here. I think it was this, and gummy worms. But moving on, I have things from Paige. She gave me the Victoria's Secret fragrance mist in blush, and it smells so good. And she also gave me some socks and Victoria's Secret pink underwear, and also, but she also gave me some lip smackers. She gave me peppermint and a Nemo one. And she also gave me the leaves candle, which smells absolutely amazing. It smells straight up like fall and the outdoors. So thank you to Paige for this really cute gift. Next up, for my best friend Alyssa, she gave me the Naked illuminated highlight, like face and body highlight from Urban Decay. So thank you to Alyssa for this. She also gave me a little mini of the Winter Candy Apple body lotion. And then for my friend Julia, she gave me a Santa mug and a homemade hot cocoa mix. So thank you to Julia for this. Then for my friend Alex, he gave me the Twisted Peppermint Shower Gel from Bath & Body Works and a little Burt's Bees cuticle cream thing. Good job, Alex. I actually love the scent a lot. So thank you to Alex for these. Then from my little buddy Tyler, he gave me a little bag of candies. And my friend Jenny gave me a bag of sour gummy worms, as well as some coffee candy, which I love coffee candy so much. And also two of these sheet masks from LNG Cosmetics. So thank you to Jenny for this. And she also wrote me a little card. A lot of my friends also wrote me a little card, and they're all right here. And for my friend Riley, he gave me a $10 gift card to iTunes, so thank you to Riley for this. And then for my friend Landon, he gave me a $15 gift card to American Eagle, which was so nice. So thank you to Landon for this. And I actually don't shop here often because it's so expensive. So now that I can get $15 off of something, or just spend $15 on something, I'm gonna be quite content. So thank you, sir. And then the rest of these are cards from my friends and family. So thank you to you guys for these super cute cards. And from my piano teacher, Miss Janice, she gave me a little bit of my childhood, basically. She gave me some Hello Kitty glitter tattoos, and she also gave me a really cute Hello Kitty notebook, which I love notebooks, so I'll definitely use this to like jot down on my to-do list. And lastly, she gave me a little Hello Kitty stylus for, you know, like touch things. And I forgot one more thing. My older sister Kelly actually got me the set I'm wearing right now. It's like a workout set, but it's also like PJs in my opinion. So it's this like hunter green legging. It's like leggings and wearing socks, but it has New York City on the little band, as well as a band for the crop top slash sports bra. It's not really a sports bra because it's more like a fabric-y material, but it's super cute. It's really nice and super comfy. And she got this from Forever 21. So thank you to Kelly for this really cute set. So yeah. And I think that completes today's video on my What I Got for Christmas 2016. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I apologize if you're watching this and you gave me something and I completely forgot to show it in this video. That's probably because I have terrible memory when it comes to these kind of things, because I don't remember where I put them or if they're like new or not. I kind of just let everything in my room be in my room. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys had a very Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays. And thank you guys so much for making 2016 a very memorable year and sticking by me, even though I haven't been uploading so much towards the end of this year. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!